Hello everyone, in this tutorial we show you how to edit product images for e-commerce sites. In this case, we will edit jewelry. Now, in this tutorial, we will edit out this ring. We will make a wonderful product photo. Product image, sorry. First off, let's create a duplicate by simply pressing Command J or Control J on Windows, on just right click on the layer and select duplicate layer. Press OK and you're done. Now, first off, we need to cut out a ring from the background. We'll do that using the pen tool. Select from here. Now, let's select the whole ring. I have a tutorial on how to use the pen tool. The link will be down in the description below. You can check it out after that. Now, let's make the selection. Like this. Now, once you made the selection, just right click and select make selection. The feeder address can be 1 pixel, just press OK. Now, select the marquee tool and right click and select invert. This will invert the selection that we made. So now just press backspace. So let's hide out the background layer, the original one. And as you can see, we've erased the background. Now let's make selections for here, here and here to finish off with the cutting. Now right click, make selection, press OK and just press the backspace. Let's make quick selection here. Now I want to make the ring golden. Now I will change the color by using the color replacement tool. I have a tutorial on how to use the color replacement tool. The link is down in the description below. And also how to change the jewelry color. Now let's select a gold color. I use this color. Right here you can remember the code. Now press OK and just paint over it and it will make it gold. Now, but as you can see, these parts here, because they are white, the color cannot be changed. So we need to make it a little bit gray so that we can paint on it. Now, just add a levels adjustment layer and make the white go black just a little bit so that we can paint over it after that, like this. Now just press Command I or Control I on Windows so that you can invert. Now with the brush tool selected, just paint over the parts that you want to change the color after that. like this. Now just select both layers, and if you we'll merge them. Now with the color replacement tool we'll paint over it. As you can see, now there's no problem, it paints it gold. Like this, and now we have a gold ring. So let's make a new layer. First off, let's copy this one, press Command A or Control A to select all, and just copy it after that by pressing Command or Control C. Let's make a new layer. Let's make it 2000 by 2000. And just paste the ring. Now, if you want, you can add some shine on the diamond. Just make a brightness layer, increase the brightness like this. Now, just again invert it by pressing Command I or Control Y, and with the brush tool. With white color selected, just paint over the rock. Like this. Now, if you want to add a shadow below it, let's merge the layers. The way that I do it is just make a duplicate of the ring, press Command T or Control T to transform, or go to Edit and Free Transform, and just make the height from 100% to -100. Press the OK button. Now just, oops, sorry, just lower it here. Now double click on it, on the layer, select the color, a black color, press OK. Now go to Filter, then Blur, Gaussian blur, and add some Gaussian blur like this. Press OK. Now with the eraser tool, just clear it out. Like this. If you want, you can lower the opacity. And this is how I make the shells of the rings. Now, if you want to make a reflection, it's easy to. Again, make a duplicate of the layer, Command T or Control T, set the height to -100, move it below, like this. Now, select the eraser tool, or if you want the brush tool with the background color selected, just paint over here like this, and just lower the opacity. And this is the easiest way to make a reflection. Now, all we are left is to make slight adjustments to the ring. Now on Photoshop CC, you have everything on. You need to go to filter and then camera raw filter, and from here you can edit the jewelry or the product image. Let's add some exposure, play around with the contrast, highlights, shadows, like this, a little bit of vibrance. Basically everything is here for you. Just press OK, and as you can see, the ring looks way better now. Of course, if you don't have Photoshop CC and you're using CS6, from here you can play around with the brightness, contrast, the levels, vibrance, hue, saturation to make your edits look like this. So this is the final result. This will be our product image. So this is the before, how it looked before, and this is the after. The before and the after. As you can see, it looks way better and will look way better on an e-commerce site. So this is the tutorial for today. Thank you for watching. If you like the video, press the thumbs up and subscribe to my channel for more Photoshop and Lightroom tutorials. Thank you. Bye bye.